And welcome. Nice to meet you. My name is Robin, and you're watching Oh Robin Reads. So, I started a BookTube channel. I'm very happy with it because I really wanted to do this for quite a while, and I'm really proud of myself for doing it. So today I wanted to do a tag with you guys, and I chose for the new to BookTube tag. And there are 15 questions that I will be answering today. So the first question is, where are you from? I'm from the Netherlands, and I live in a city near Amsterdam. It's about a half-hour drive from there, and I really like it here. The second question is, how old are you? I'm 20 years old, and I'm turning 21 in January, and it's pretty frightening because the years are really flying by, and I really don't know where the time went. The third question is, why did I join BookTube? Well, I really wanted to share my love of reading with you guys, and I hope I can bring a new voice to this really awesome platform. And I really wanted to get to know you guys and make some friends, maybe. The fourth question is, what is your meaning behind your channel name? Well, my channel name is A Robin Reads, and it just sounded right. I'm not sure. Yeah, I just came off with it, and it just sounds nice. So the fifth question is, what kind of books do you read, and would you like to talk about? Well, my main genre is fantasy, but I really read, like, probably every genre. The two genres I really don't read are erotica books, smutty books, if you would say call it that, and horror books, because I get scared pretty easily. The sixth question is, what are some of your favorite authors? So I really needed to think about this one, because I haven't read a lot of books by one author, or so I really needed to think about it. But yeah, maybe a very easy one is she is, of course, the writer of the Harry Potter books, but I also really like the Hogwarts Library books she brought out, and I actually also really liked her novel called, I can't remember, I will put a picture here on screen, but I really liked that one. I gave it like 4 stars or something, so I really think she's one of my favorite authors, and I will probably also try and read her other books under her pen name, Robert Galbraith. I'm not good at pronouncing names, I'm sorry about that. But I really like her books. The second author I really like, he is a famous Dutch author, and I've read, I think, like 5-6 books from him, and I really like them all. Another Belgian author is, he wrote one of my favorite books, and one other book by him I really liked as well. Another author I really like is, you guys know her from The Hunger Games, of course, but I'm recently reading another series by her called The Underland Chronicles, and I actually really like them too, so I think she can count as a favorite author for me. And the last one is, I really like his children's books like The BFG, Mathilda, etc. So the seventh question is, what is the last book you read? This is graphic novel type of book, and she's talking about her arranged marriage as a Muslim woman, and it was pretty funny, and the pictures were really great, so I gave it 5 stars. The eighth question is, what are you currently reading? I'm currently reading a couple of books. The first one I read on my tablet, and it's called... I got this book from NetGalley, and it's really, really good. It's kind of a fiction, historical fiction kind of book. And the writing style is really awesome, and I just really, really like it. Another book I'm currently reading is this one, Santa Baby by Jennifer Crusie, and a couple of other authors. It's three novellas, and based around Christmas, basically, and I'm really in the festive mood. So I'm currently reading this. Also for the Tis the Season song, hosted by Chelsea from Chelseadolling. So this is one of the books I'm reading for that. Another book I'm reading, this is for the book club Our Shared Shelf. It's created by Emma Watson, and I really, really love her. And this book club I just joined to broaden my horizon and broaden my reading. And the book I'm reading for the book club is this one. I will be putting an English copy for you guys on the screen. And it's about, mansplaining. That's the word they use for it. Men explaining things to women, while women know more about subjects. Things like that, but also just a really feminist book. So that's really, really nice. Another book I'm currently reading is The Penguin Book of Gay Short Stories. This is an anthology, and I'm pretty far into it, and I'm really liking it so far. The ninth question is, what do you use for bookmarks? So I use bookmarks, basically. Up here you can see a little pot where I have put all my bookmarks in. So this is my collection, and I can show you one. This one, the bookmark for it is this one. Some people are worth melting for, and this is Olaf from Frozen. Frozen is one of my favorite movies, and I really like that bookmark, but just those kind of bookmarks, really. The 10th question is, show us your current TBR pile. So I have a couple of books to show you. It's not all of them, but just a couple to give you a kind of idea what I read. For this month I chose the topic to basically try and read books that I put on hold for a while and now try to finish them. The first book is A Feast for Crows by George R.R. Martin. This is the fourth book in the A Song of Ice and Fire series by George R.R. Martin. And I put this one down because, halfway through, by the way, because it is really, really slow, and I just pretty don't like it, basically. So I need to plow through this one, just to finish the series, because, well, just to finish the books that are out, basically. Hope this goes well. The other book I want to finish and have started this year is Under the Dome by Stephen King. I'm like 70 pages into it. And I started this and was like, maybe it's not the right time to read this because it's really, really big. As you can see, it's like over 1,000 pages. So I'll be trying to finish this one, basically. In the festive mood, this is Kerstfeest van Bob, a.k.a. He was a street artist and lived on the street, basically, and he found a cat named Bob. And they became friends, and the series is all about their friendship, and just really lovely. So this is the Christmas edition, basically. Another book I'm going to try and finish is this one, The Schrijfbijbel, aka The Writing Bible, by a couple of authors. I'm trying to write a book, and I hope this gives me inspiration, because I'm just not getting into it, really. So I hope this will give me motivation to start it and finish it, basically. Another book that I started to read, but it was for a readathon, and I was like, this is a really big book, maybe this is not the right time, is this one, Mijn Verhaal, or Becoming, by Michelle Obama. I read about 30-40 pages of this one, and I wasn't really enjoying it. It was a bit boring, actually. It was about a childhood, and I don't know, it just didn't sit with me well. But I will try and finish this one this month. The 11th question is, what format do you prefer? Like hardcover, paperback, ebook, etc. This may come as a surprise to most of you, because I think most people I watch doing this tag said they prefer paperbacks. I really prefer hardcovers, because they're really easy to open. You can read them good, because paperbacks, the spine crack, and it's just not for me. And yeah, just they look very pretty. So I really like those. The 12th question is, what book or book series got you into reading? By Paul van Loon. He's a really famous children's writer in the Netherlands. And I really love the series. It was so spooky and so fun. And yeah, it really got me into reading, and reading more, actually. The 13th question is, how did you discover BookTube? So I can't really remember. I think someone on Goodreads or something just mentioned it, and yeah, that's how I got into BookTube, and I just started looking for a couple of people, and the first BookTuber I watched was... he hasn't posted in a while, but I really just liked his videos. And another BookTuber I really loved in the beginning and now as well is... And she's just amazing, and I really love her videos, especially her vlogs. They're just really awesome. I will be doing a video about BookTubers that inspired me to start my own BookTube channel, so watch out for that. The 14th question is, what challenge do you think you will face with your own channel? I think I will have a challenge finding people that like to watch my channel and making friends, basically. But I would really love to make some friends here. The 15th and last question is, where can we find you? So I deleted all of my social media accounts, because it gave me a lot of stress, and I just really didn't like it anymore. So the two main things you can message me on or whatever are my Goodreads and my blog. I have a blog and I just changed it to English, so if you want to check that out, that would be amazing. So these were all the questions. I hope you enjoyed and I will see you next time. I will be in the description box, I will be putting a couple of links for you. Like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you later.